Over 100 people were out in the cold tonight after a power outage struck a neighborhood in Waukee. Over 100 people were out in the cold tonight after a power outage struck a neighborhood there. Now, houses lost power just before 5 p.m. tonight. The Mid-American Energy power outage showing that they were able to restore power ahead of the second round of snow. Mid-American Energy prepared for power outages, saying they will work their hardest during this time.